CELUM assets can be easily transferred to STEP, the STIBO Systems Enterprise Platform. Let us have a look at the workflow together. For the synchronization with STEP to work, we need to state that the newly uploaded asset to CELUM content is relevant for the STEP integration, so just select STEP in the output channel field. In our use case's preset configuration, it's mandatory to fill in the metadata description field too. Of course, all metadata fields can be configured individually when setting up the connector integration. In CELUM, the file is automatically assigned a public URL, which can be found in the external reference field. The second system of this integration is STIBO STEP. Here you can now see that the files have been uploaded automatically and are approved and ready to use. A unique ID was also assigned to the file in STEP, and the metadata and public URL were directly transferred too. To use the new assets, we'll create a product in STEP. That's easily done by clicking on New Product in the STEP sidebar. We give the product a new ID and name it Demo 1. In our configuration, we must also assign an SKU, a unique key, which will be assigned to the product later. After creating the product in STEP, you can add further information, such as the manufacturer of the product, an estimated delivery time, a price, and maybe a predefined product type. To choose one of the uploaded assets, go to the References tab. In our case, the files are saved in the CELUM Assets directory. Simply choose the file you want to assign to the product in STEP. There is no need to leave the application. Now you just need to click on Approve Object in STEP. Back in CELUM, you can see the asset's newly synchronized metadata. The STEP product category, Demo 1, ID and node file content have automatically been synced from STEP to CELUM. Let's see what happens if we create a new version of the image in CELUM. Just double-click on the image, select Preview, and there simply click the plus sign next to the version field. And choose the new image file from the directory. The new version is now ready to be imported into STEP. After the synchronization, the new image's thumbnail is instantly visible in STEP and is referenced as part of the STEP product in CELUM content.